Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to make Chakka Pradhaman or Jackfruit Payasam. Let's see the ingredients to make it. 1 cup of Chakka Varatti or the Jackfruit Jam. I have already uploaded a video on how to make the Chakka Varatti. This can be prepared and preserved in the refrigerator. Elaichi powder, 2 tablespoons of coconut cut into small pieces and fried in ghee. And coconut milk of 1 big coconut. This is the first milk and this is the second milk, and I am adding little extra jaggery for more sweetness. I have taken 1/4 cup of jaggery and I melted the jaggery in water and filtered it. This is optional. The jaggery in the Chakka Varatti will be sufficient. If you like more sweetness, you can add little extra jaggery to the payasam. I have added the jaggery water in a thick bottom pan. If you are not adding jaggery, extra jaggery, you can directly add the jackfruit pulp along with the second milk. You can even grind it once in the mixer jar if you are not adding this jaggery. Now I am going to add the jackfruit jam. The jackfruit jam or the Chakka Varatti will be little thick, so we need to loosen it little bit. You can add, or you can just loosen it with little hot water instead of the jaggery water. Now keep it on medium flame and let it get mixed, or else you can just grind. If you don't have the Chakka Varatti, what you can do is you can take the required quantity of jackfruit pieces, and then you need to cook the jackfruit in the cooker, and then along with jaggery you need to cook it well with jaggery syrup and thicken it. Now you can see it is getting. Now you can see it has melted well. Now I am going to cook this in the second coconut milk. If you have the Chakka Varatti, you can do it in 10 minutes, this payasam. It will be very easy. The main ingredient is the coconut milk and the jackfruit. Let it cook well and thicken little bit. Then at the end we can add the first coconut milk and the payasam will be ready. Let it boil. Now you can see it has thickened well and it has been boiling for some time. I have reduced the flame. Now I am going to add the fried coconut pieces. Now I am going to add the first coconut milk and switch off the stove immediately. Switch it off. I have switched off the stove. Now mix well. Add the elaichi powder. Elaichi powder is also optional. If you want to retain the jackfruit flavor, you need not add elaichi powder. And some people add fried cashews also, but the original traditional chakka payasam, Chakka Pradhaman, we need not add the cashews also. Now the jackfruit payasam is ready. I already switched off the stove. Don't boil anymore after adding the first coconut. Now tasty Chakka Pradhaman or jackfruit payasam is ready to be served. Hope you all enjoy watching this. Please subscribe to our channel Rasa Taste and give the video a thumbs up. Thank you.